Hutchison. And then you're going to say your full name, give them the name, right? And then just repeat that. So, I solemnly declare.
I solemnly declare.
That I do not know. Of any lawful intention. Why I. Richard A. Ben Hutchison.
I, Richard A. Hutchison.
May not be joined in matrimony. To Fabiana Graciano. I solemnly declare. That I do not know. Of any lawful impediment. Why I. Fabiana Graciano. May not be joined. In matrimony. To Richard David Hutchison. Okay, got it. All right, so stop asking if you have anything to. We have been given no reason why this couple cannot be married, and we have witnesses present. Yes, you can join hands, and I'm going to start with you, so you're going to say exactly. I call on those present and look at them this time. That I, Fabiana Graciano, take Richard David Leschanson to be my lawful wedded husband. From this day forward, in whatever circumstances, life may hold for us. I call on those present to witness that I. Take Fabiana Graciano to be my lawful wedded wife. From this day forward, in whatever circumstances, life may hold for us. Okay, so hang on. Yeah. These rings are a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. So they have no beginning and no end. So may these rings always remind you of the vows that you're exchanging today. I give you this ring. With my pledge that I will love, honor, and cherish you. Cherish you forever. It's a crazy day. You've got all these weird people here. So take a moment to look into each other's eyes because things are about to change. By the authority vested in me by the province of British Columbia, I now pronounce you husband and wife.